everybody. It is, what day is it? Saturday, June 15th. It's about 11:40 in the morning.
Almost afternoon.
And I am headed to the barn. Today I am not riding right now. I haven't decided if I'm going to come back. I have to work like right in the middle of the day. I have to work from 2 to 5. Covering for somebody. I don't normally work on Saturdays, but somebody covered for me and asked me to cover for them, and I said yes. So I have to work that awkward shift in the middle of the day. So I'm gonna go out there right now and clean her stall, just let her roll in the arena and just kind of like stretch her legs a little bit outside of her stall, and then give her some hay and let her hang out. And then if it's not super hot, the high today is only supposed to be like 92, but where I live at nighttime, at nighttime it gets like very humid and not very comfortable weather. So I might not go back. I'm not quite sure yet. I haven't decided. But for now, I'm just gonna go out there and do my everyday routine. I don't think that I have filmed a routine yet where I don't ride, but I'm not sure. I also might put her in the round pen and lunch her a little bit because she's been a little nasty in the round pen. So, I need to start correcting that attitude that she's got going on. So I might do that also. I don't know yet. But I'm gonna take you guys along so I can finally post a video. And oh, somebody also requested a like a meet the horses, or like an intro to all the horses at the barn. So the shindig there is it's not my barn. I pay monthly to board my horse at this barn, and so do many other people. So I don't know all of the horses out there. There's like stalls on one side of the arena and then stalls on the other side of the arena, and like the side that I'm on, I know like 80% of the horses, and I don't know a single one on the other side because I just don't go over there. I can introduce you to the horses I know. I also have a lot of barn cats, so I'll do that. I'll introduce you to all the barn cats because I love them and they're a big part of my barn routine. And a big chunk of my wallet that I take out every day to feed them. But it's worth it because they're so cute and I love them. So I'm driving to the barn right now. It takes me about 10-ish minutes to get there. So I will catch up with you guys when I'm at the barn. She is not happy. There's always a horse right here. Oh, kitten. There's always a horse right here, and this lady puts her horses out in these pastures. So you can see another kitten up there that's coming out to see me. So I'll get to a cat introduction later. Okay, I'm gonna take her out and put her in the arena because she's really not happy that she is alone. Now I just leave her in here and she gets to walk around, she gets to roll. Let's see if we can. There she goes. Nope, not the right spot. Find the right spot, B. There we go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Woo! Sorry, I thought I heard a cat. Okay, get started. Oh, he got a new fly mask. This horse destroys everything he's given. This is Ren. Really bad lighting, but this is Ren. He will destroy this fly mask in probably less than a week. He destroyed his other one in one day. That's clean. Super dirty. Baling twine, I love that. Outside is not dirty at all. Inside is disgusting. So let us clean. I was gonna do the snap, but I'm actually gonna film myself cleaning, so let's go. This is my current situation because Brooke is so mad that she's alone. B! Where? Where are you?
Where?
Hi! Hi! Where'd you come from? Where? Where were you? This is Titty. She's my baby, besides Bling.
Yeah.
Okay, we gotta give her some treats. Okay, which ones do you want? The good ones? Yeah, I know. I hear you. Here, come over here. It's really hard to do with your left hand. Every day. Oh. Huh? You're fine. You're okay, babe. Yeah, like she's getting exercise. She's not happy. So the horses are in a pen, like back here, kind of, outside. I think she can see them from there. That's why she's so mad. Yeah. I was just talking, I don't even know for how long, and my camera wasn't even recording. So I just babbled on about my cats, basically. There's a lot of them. They breed, there's kittens, can't find them. Long story short, I'll introduce you to them all later. That was a waste of my time. That was a really long time that I just talked for also, and it was not recording, so. It's really annoying. All right, I gotta go dump the poop bucket and get her hay, fill up her water, get her out, calm down, cause she's going crazy, so let's go. I'm gonna grab her food bowl. Oh my goodness, yes ma'am. Okay. Grab this food bowl. Jeez, oh, I literally filled this all the way to the top yesterday and it's freaking big. Okay, so let me go grab. Okay, can I go? Oh my goodness, okay. She's so impatient, I cannot deal with this. So keep the food just in here. My tack room is a complete eat. Complete. Wow, English disaster. Yeah, I hear you. Man. So I have this wet food that I split between three different bowls. I hear you, babe. Ew. This is literally my current situation. Are you starving? You know, I fed you like 24 hours ago. All right, so let's go get the other cat bowls. Come on. Come on, let's get your bowls. Come on. So this is Cleo. This is Mommy Kitty. You're so hungry. Yes, so this cat used to run. Oh, baby, is that a tick? Come here. Oh, she's got a big old tick on her. Oh, yeah. Come here. Or is it a bird? What is that? Okay, I need to stop because I don't know what that thing is, and if it's a tick, I need to pull it off. But I'm really scared of ticks, so give me a minute.
Update. It was just a little burr. Thank goodness. I do not do ticks. They're disgusting. I had to...
Are you guys attention whores? Do you just need so much attention? Okay, literally though, these cats used to run away from me in fear, especially this one. She was so scared.
Bone apple teeth. Yummy. Okay, let's go give this to them.
Go get it. Oh god, I just almost fell. Cleo, go get the food. Do you have any more kitties that are gonna come out? They always come out right now to get their food. She's gonna go for it. She's purring. Go on! Oh yes. Oh, there we go. Okay, eat.
So I try to distract them so when I leave, they don't get very sad because they really just like the attention. So she always tries to jump up and drink Blink's water. Okay, fun fact, right here is where I buried a kitten that I found dead. It was really sad. Okay, so basically, that was me filling up her water. You don't need to see all that. That's just boring, me standing there for 3 minutes filling up water. I really hate summer because there is literally, where'd she go? So many spiders. So many spiders, and I hate spiders. I laid her hay out. She gets a flake of grass morning and night. Just one flake. She will not eat anymore. So I don't want to waste my money on that. And then in here, she gets one flake of alfalfa. Just one flake. She will go psycho on anything other than one flake. And this thing's actually really cool. It's called a portagrazer. I think I've talked about it previously. Not really sure. But it has these little holes. And she just like slowly can eat the alfalfa out. So one, she doesn't eat it super fast and make herself extremely hot, and two, she keeps herself busy throughout the day. And then what I mean by make herself super hot is like attitude wise like horses get hot in their minds. I mean, they get hot in their bodies also, but like mind-wise, is a lot worse. So, Cosette, let's go get the beast. Charges me. If there's any dead baby birds in here too. Who are you? Who are you? Oh, I have never seen this cat before. Oh my gosh, okay, gotta go. All right, sorry. I had to send a video on Snapchat to my friend that boards her horse's friend, out here because that cat, I've never seen that cat before, but she has sent me videos of it, and yeah, so we have like our established cats. Oh, this is not going to go well. She's walking on the wrong side of me. Ho! We have like our established cats that I've showed you already, but that one just like randomly appeared, and I think it lives on the other side of the barn, but... Oh my god, I can't deal with this horse. One, being in heat, and two, being buddy sour because she's literally going bonkers, and I'm not very happy. I'm glad I didn't ride because I'm gonna have to come back tonight and work her because she's being psycho. So I'm gonna fly spray her, put her fly mask on, and then I'm gonna go find that cat and give it some treats or something, because why not? Okay, let's go do that now. And come back and deal with her when she has calmed the hell down. But anyway, let's go find this cat.
So I fly sprayed her, I put her fly mask on, but she's just acting ludicrous. I don't even know if that's the right word. She's acting crazy. And so I just did it really quickly. I didn't film it because I was trying to get in and out so that she wouldn't trample me, because she's done that before. So that is everything I do at the barn when I'm not riding. If I come back later, I'll film, but I'm not really sure right now if I'm going to. My parents were out of town yesterday and today, so they're coming home tonight, so I might just spend time with them. But if this is all, then thank you for watching this video, and make sure and subscribe and like, and yeah, I'm gonna try and be posting every like once a week maybe if I can, for the summer. But now I'm gonna go to work, and thanks for watching.